Hey guys, in this video we are going over the extensors of the forearm. So let's figure out how we figure out where the extensors are going to be. So right now, if you've noticed, I am in the middle of the arm, I'm in the upper arm, and we find our landmark. And so our big landmark is going to be the brachialis. Remember, it's dividing the bicep from the tricep, it's breaking those two up. Now we're going to follow it down. And it comes to here, number 19, the brachioradialis. I always have a joke that my brachialis broke right here at my radius, so this I have brachioradialis. And so this is your landmark. Anything with your palm facing down, so which means your forearm, right, is facing up toward you, this is going to be extensor side. And now if I go landmark with my palm facing upward this time, these are all going to be my flexors. So let's go ahead and focus on those extensors. So our first one is going to be number 20, and number 20 is going to be our extensor carpi radialis longus, this one right here. And you have this long tendon, which is kind of a good indicator of what muscle it actually is going to be. Okay, so we have brachioradialis. We have our extensor carpi radialis longus. This 21, you don't need to know, but is the extensor carpi radialis brevis. So our next big one is going to be our extensor digitorum number 30. So extensor digitorum number 30, and you're right, it's going to extend the digits out. And next, and remember, so extending is going to be going from that 90 back to 180 degrees, right? So right here, so we're going 90 to 180, nice and flat. I'm extending out these fingers. Okay, next we're going to go, so by the way, this is the extensor digitorum minimus number 31, but we don't care about that. We only care about 20, 30, and one of my favorites, number 32. Number 32 is the extensor carpi ulnaris. And so extensor carpi ulnaris, I call this the wall. You jump from extensor to flexor side, and you notice your pinky is up, so it looks like this, while your thumb is down. Notice the thumb back here. So going one more time, we have our landmark, the brachioradialis. We have our extensor carpi radialis longus. Notice this long tendon. We have our extensor carpi, radialis brevis. We have our extensor digitorum. We're extending the fingers. We're going to have our extensor digitorum minimus. We don't care much about that. And then we have my favorite one, the extensor carpi ulnaris. And this is the wall that separates the extensors from the flexors. Okay, so let's